Hey guys, welcome back to Firewatch. We found Brian Goodwin's body. It's down here. Thought it was him. I hate to step over you, son, but... So it looks like... It pretty much looks like he just got knocked out, like his head got bashed in when the rocks came down. It's hard to tell, actually. It looks like... Okay, he's definitely on his face. Sort of? I mean, it's a weird thing to have on the back of a shirt, but anyway. Alright, well. Guess out we go. So somebody had to want us to find that. But is the reason nobody could get down here to the body was because... I don't know, maybe because the key were missing, but somebody had the keys. So what? And this is a very weird spiral up into the above ground. Alright. Well. Brian Goodwin. I'm sorry. So he hated climbing. I wonder why he ended up down here if he hated climbing so much. Seems a bit weird, I guess, but maybe his dad was making him do it, so maybe his dad felt guilt of some kind, you know, for forcing him to climb. Then his son goes missing. I don't know. Everything's still a big mystery, and I kind of like that too, that you just kind of still, you kind of make predictions on what's going on, but you just don't know either. Like, you think you almost have a grasp on it, but then... But I mean, it seems like definitely one thing I know for sure. Somebody's guiding me. You know? I'm definitely not ahead of the curve on this, so... Oh! There we go, that was lucky. That all came out into the same place, sure. I am.
Hey, Dee.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Hey, you, might want to take a seat.
I've been sitting this entire time. I'm almost always sitting. What's wrong?
The only thing in the cave was a body.
A body? God, what a mess.
Delilah. It's Brian Goodwin.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that... What? I don't... How?
He fell.
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident.
Mm-hmm.
I think it was accident. Maybe it was Ned.
I think that's just what it was. I mean, he was probably exploring the cave and maybe his rope gave out. But whoever locked me in there probably didn't even know about him. Delilah, you should have told someone he was out here.
Just stop. Okay, I know.
Maybe he would have...
Henry, you insensitive shit. You don't think I know he'd be alive if it weren't for me? And I fucking know it's my fault. I'll never forget that it's on me.
Well, yeah, because she didn't report that he was out there. That's exactly what happened, so... On to day 79. And... Oh, I'm... Shit? Why did I pack my typewriter? Pack up belongings. I guess we're done. It's Brian Goodwin's folder. This is... Hello? Are they finally dumping water? Holy shit, this place is...
You see that plane?
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the Flapjack fire, or the site fire, or...?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout.
Oh.
You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec? You know, about things?
About what?
About what happened to Brian, about who's... Yeah, how about that?
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's gotta be a reason.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Shit, the tracking device is going up.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
All right, look, if something happens...
It wasn't an accident.
I mean, am I walking into a trap right now?
I hope not. I would much rather remember you from a bar somewhere and not a jail cell. Please find who made that tape.
Alright, I'm gonna keep this tracking device, cause who knows why? Sure. Turt Reynolds? Are you with me? Your amazing mustache? Alright. Where's this coming from? Holy shit, this is getting bad. Alright, so it's... I can barely read this thing. The book's still out here? Yay, at least the book's still out here. It's definitely coming from the west. We're most likely gonna have to take the path. Let's take the upper Two Forks Road. Seems like the best option at this point. And in fact, that's where it's pretty much guiding me. Is that freaking embers that are coming up around me? Holy shit. This whole place is going up. I mean, my tower is gone. Alright, maybe I should hurry it up a little bit. Shit. That's not it. Maybe there's... Sure. I mean, nobody else is, where does this trail lead? Pretty much goes... It's taking me back down to the lake, isn't it? Is that another... That's a heli... Is that a plane or a helicopter? It's taking us to the old camp.
What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
Alright, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cut back in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Okay. Right, so this has definitely got to be a trap. I mean, come on, somebody's... I mean, they know I have this thing. They've been guiding me around this whole bloody time. Shit. I'm like practically on top of this damn thing. Close. Real close. Shit. For fuck's sake!
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here.
Of course.
And there's another tape.
Oh my God, Henry.
Right. Fine. Fine. Let's listen to it.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up.
It's Ned. It is
Ned. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake.
Wait.
I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way.
Uh-huh.
You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
Shit, so he thought I was gonna find... He's been staying out this here this whole time. In fact, I think, what, I was the last person ever here? He was the person here before me, but now... I was the person, so... Oh, no, wait, he was staying at the closed-off place, wasn't he? So he was staying off at the Wakatani camp or whatever the hell that was. He thought I was going to find the body because I went into the cave. Because I went into the cave, he thought I would find the body and then it would all go off.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin. He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
Well?
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay. I guess he's been dumping trash up here for a while. There's a clothesline.
She's not gonna say anything. Oh, it's a... Oh, shit! I thought it was a down sign. So this is where he's been. Lookout supplies. Camp stove. Type draft report. What's it say? Subject Delilah, 43, program status review. Reliable observant. Wait, this is... Pertinent observed 5. Never... fuck.
Goodwin was the one who wrote the reports I found at the site.
Maybe? Okay. Alright, research site info. She's not gonna respond to anything, is she?
He wrote down everything he did to us. And everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
I bet.
What do we have? Research site info. How to break in. Wapiti Station. North fence. Loose south gate. Staff return August 10th. To do return borrowed equipment. Erase H&D evidence. Leave no trace. Well, we found it all. What have we got? Subject Henry, age 39, program status review. Observational traits, fuck, guilty. So he was attempting to falsify reports on us. Delilah, program week 1 week. So yeah, he was attempting to falsify reports. Magazines, so... Father, oh shit.
He held on to some of Brian's things, his wizards and wyverns.
Yeah, well, I'm sure he found it riveting.
All right.
He... God.
What?
Nothing, just some of Brian's stuff.
To a rad, bad, mega dad. And a photo. Shit? Photo of Brian Goodwin torn from missing persons flyer.
Brian was a nice looking kid.
Yeah.
Alright, we got a battery. Sleeping bag from teen's campsite. So he was gathering supplies too, just to stay down here. Lift the supplies. 2,000 ounce of propane, 1.5 quart backup. 3 winter jackets, 3 new blankets, 25 bucks, socks, new boots, duct tape, try elk skin, summer weight gain goal, 35 pounds. What? Okay. So I guess he's 400 pounds of food, 100 on hand, 300 buried. So he was definitely preparing to live harsh winters out here. Disassembled stereo.
This boombox looks familiar.
The one I threw
I'm
in
sorry.
The lake.
I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing. Fast.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
Oh, yeah.
You're not?
I don't know.
I remember last time I was supposed to... commented on not, you know. Lots of fucking photos, Jesus. Just photos of everything. I commented on that last time I was supposed to,
You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands.
Yeah, okay.
He was rigging up stolen batteries to keep his stuff going.
All kinds of batteries. Okay, Delilah, don't speak up at once. Radio logs. These are all our stakes too high. No one will believe B was happy. Right, make D and 2F less unbelievable. Oh, less believable. Crazy, like wife, not good guy. They heard me. Fully believe there is a program. Use this. Report final. Make sure they find them. Almost cut me at the site. Reports worked. Recorded call used for leverage. So basically, he was trying to make us look like... He was trying to make us look like, you know, we're the ones that did all this. Hiked BT point, several raid programs. D never called hiker first. Re-rigged Dildano. Pick up their dual frequency. Can hear dual. Okay. Hike by cave. He seems less interested. Jules. Julian. Julia. 2F is a good guy. Haven't seen Mama Grizz in 2 months. D is drunk again. Oh, snapping a photo of this. Your hands. Sure, I'll clean it up. Why not? So here's all the books.
He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that. He had quite the view.
Goodwin's View. It's even got wind chimes, nice. Well, alright. I mean, I guess that's it. We found his place. Now he's going off to snap a photo of that. Well, alright. Now, where do I need to go? To North Thoroughfare to look out for evacuation. So it looks like those are all the paths that might be gone. Okay, that's the evac point. So basically, if I go by the... Jesus Christ, I'm never gonna find this. I guess I gotta go back the way I came. He's not like gonna bash my brains in, is he? Repel! Repel! Oh, there we go. Alright, now to find my way to the path. No idea where I'm going. This way, I guess. Sure, I need to keep checking the map. Can't cut through there. Where shit am I going? Did I just go back in a freaking circle? No, sort of. Okay, I'm heading back down to the trail, looks like. So this will take me to the lake, and then I should be able to head right up.
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
I think that Ned loved him. He still had his photo, you know?
I don't want to hear it.
He obviously didn't want to forget him. He just didn't know what to do.
Henry, not knowing what to do isn't okay. When you're supposed to look after someone,
you figure it out.
Yes. And Ned Goodwin is a shithead who is incapable of figuring anything out. I'm sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
Well.
You didn't do anything wrong. You said it yourself. It was Ned's job to look after him.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
And you're still gonna be in trouble anyway.
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second.
I'm getting there.
They're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah?
I mean, it's dangerous here, and if anything were to happen, then that would be on me, so.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you sure that's okay?
I said it was.
All right, I should go.
Have a safe flight.
All right, have a safe hike.
Right, where am I at? Okay, I'm on the trail, so if I just keep following this trail to the north, northeast, I should be fine. Hopefully. There's the power lines. So I should be able to make my way to the evac point. But I wonder where Ned's gone, because if this place is going up like it is, where the shit's he gone off to? I suppose he knows if he's been out here hidden this whole time, he probably knows where to go. To keep kind of heading north northeast. Alright, and the music's really good. It's very good atmosphere. I love how it really just seems to fit this game. It really does. So I guess I'm still... I gotta be getting near the evac point by now, right? Surely. Am I heading the right way? Looks like it. If I keep following this, I should get there. This is up here where I found Turt Reynolds. Turt Reynolds, I hope you're with me. Who knows? Oh yeah, I still got all the notes that I found. Alright, oh shit, I can't go through here. Look. I have to go around. Oh, because I've gone way off trail. Holy shit. I'm gonna go a bit long on this, I apologize for that, but I'm pretty sure I'm at the end of this, so I don't wanna cut it off with just so little left. Unless it just turns out I end up somewhere completely different. Alright. So we gotta get up. It's getting impossible to see with all the smoke. So no longer have Delilah on the radio. Now I should hopefully be able to follow this north. Am I still on the trail? Yeah, it looks like if I just follow this trail up and around, I'll get there. Yeah, so this is the one that curled up and around. So I wonder if the girls were responsible for it at all, like cutting the wire and everything. It almost makes me think all that was just a setup. The girls, those girls had nothing to do with it because he was stealing their stuff. So he was trying to make it look like it was them, and then try to make them look like they were crazy so he could frame them and all kinds of weird stuff. Okay, yeah, this curls to the north. Oh yeah, because this is where it comes out to the supply drop. Alright. Almost out of here. I guess I can still head up this way. Like it. Oh, here we go. There's the tram. Or trolley or whatever. Cable car.
Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine.
She's probably Delilah, not there.
There. Delilah?
No, she's in the helicopter. Nope. Well, this is gonna be scary as hell. There's the firewatch symbol. Well, here I am. Do I need to... Where do I go from here? I don't have a map, so I guess... Well, is this Delilah's tower? Oh no, I'm gonna find... Have a good time. Aw, shit. Tell me I'm not gonna find something awful here. The shit? There's an asset that's missing, that's not moving over there. Okay. I'm pretty sure that's a graphical bug. Pretty sure that plane is supposed to be moving. So I guess now we're gonna find out maybe Delilah was never frickin' here. Teddy Roosevelt? Why does she have a picture of Teddy Roosevelt? Ocean's Gambit. Join her here. I've been separated from allies by the evil Venom Fang. Okay. This is stuff. Oh, there goes the plane.
Hello? Is anybody there?
It's drawing me.
Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Oh, thanks.
It's better than whatever you drive. What do you drive?
A piece of shit.
Well, there you go.
Although I think there's a raccoon living in yours.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this.
Holy shit.
Lots of questions.
Shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah. Me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what,
that's how I describe myself
and
to her.
I'll choose for you.
All right. Sure. Maybe.
How about come to Boulder and move to Santa Fe? You'd make a good shrink.
Well, you'd make a great shrink.
Are you kidding me? You spent 10 weeks with me, and God knows how much therapy it's going to take to undo this experience.
Well, you're a good conversationalist, I guess.
Thanks. I try.
I mean, you definitely still have some stuff to learn at shrink school. Like, a lot of stuff.
Noted.
So, what about me then?
I think you should go to Julia. And then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I, yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure.
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
She won't even recognize me, Delilah.
You're not just going for her.
You don't know what it's like.
Bad things happen, okay? And you have to find a way to contain the damage. A good way.
Well, hopefully I can figure out a way to do that.
Yeah, I hope so.
God, this got dark.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
There's the helicopter.
Is it? Where?
Good. Oh. They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too. Luck.
You keep it for yourself. Bye, Hank.
Right. Well, guess off we go. So where's the helicopter? Oh, there it is. Hey guys, I'm coming. Slowly, I'm not revolving to run or anything. That's fine. Is that plane still frozen out there? I think it is. Oh, finally, another human being. Rescue helicopter. Let's go. Let's go home. Let's get the shit out of here. Oh. That's it. Holy shit. This game was amazing. I mean, I went into this knowing absolutely nothing about it. I mean, I avoided every piece of information I could. And the whole time this game was going on, I didn't know what to expect. I didn't know what I was getting into. And it just, the way it kept changing too. At first you think it's going to be one thing. Then you're like, maybe it's a horror scenario. And then it turns out to be a mystery. And it's just, holy shit. And it kept me guessing the whole time. And then the whole thing at the end that, you know, it was really about coming out to escape your memories. And in the end, you can't really escape them. They stick around. I mean, Ned came out to escape his memories and they stayed out there and they were in that cave the whole time. And that's kind of how we got wrapped up in it. He spotted us near the cave and he thought we were going to find it. Or maybe he was going to try to... He was definitely trying to frame us, I guess, if we found anything. But maybe it was going to be his way out, too. Maybe he was looking for a way to get out of the woods, but he's gone deeper into the woods, so... But man, this game was beautiful, start to finish. The visuals, the dialogue, everything... Everything was great about it. I mean, I can see why it was so highly rated. So many other people loved it, and I loved it too, so... Man, Firewatch. Thanks for sticking with me, guys. Holy shit, is that... Is that Henry? Yeah, but thank you for sticking with me, guys. This is a great game, and... Holy shit, oh, look at that. Well... On to another game. So, I'm going to thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys next time.